Officials say this person visited the same bar as the original person who tested positive. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.